Hi. Post the announcement of budget, we have seen that the markets have shown a very sharp correction, and within few trading sessions itself, we have corrected from the highs of around 12,000 to 11,200 levels now. So certainly, you know, the market participants were quite disappointed with the budget, and since then we have continuously seen a sell-off, and every pullback move has been sold into. It's not only about some of the mid-cap or the small-cap stocks, but this time the correction has been in the many of the outperforming large-cap stocks as well. Stocks such as HDFC, HDFC Limited, Bajaj Finance, Bajaj Finserv, and many others who had shown good outperformance in the recent past, even they have seen a very sharp correction in this corrective move. As far as index is concerned, now 11,400 is the key resistance level, and until we see the index crossing above 11,400, one should not expect any significant pullback move or up move in near term. On the other hand, we have already seen a decent correction in the momentum readings on the lower time frame chart are in bit oversold zone, but still the support for the Nifty index is placed around 11,180 to 11,140 zone. Couple of technical indicators coincide in that range. One is the 100% extension of the corrective move, which we have seen in couple of trading sessions after the budget. If added to the pullback move of 11,700, then it gives us a target projections of 11,180. And also the 200-day simple moving average on the Nifty chart is placed somewhere around 11,140. So this would be the crucial range, 11,140 to 11,180, where we could see the index taking some support and attempting a pullback move. But if you look at the broader markets, as of now, there are no signs of reversal, and traders should watch out how the index behaves when it comes in this range. And as I said, 11,400 would be the crucial resistance levels, and the index need to surpass this range in near term to resume any kind of pullback move towards 11,550 to 600. As far as Bank Nifty is concerned, even Bank Nifty has seen a very sharp cut in the recent past. And if you look at the support levels, then 28,850 followed by 28,550 are the support levels. Even the most of the names from the banking space has seen very sharp correction, especially the PSU banking names have seen very sharp correction. As of now, there are no signs of reversal, and until we see any up move beyond 29,400-29,500, the short-term trend is expected to continue on the negative side. Very few stock-specific ideas have been outperforming these broader markets, and if anyone is looking to go on the long side, then one should, rather than doing any kind of bottom fishing in the recent underperformance, traders should look out the stocks which have been outperforming in this recent move. Power Grid and Pidilite are two stocks that we believe that could show an outperformance, and they could continue to give about 5-7% further returns from current levels. So one can look at those levels. Whereas from a trading perspective, on the short side, Havells and HPCL are the two names where we are expecting about 3-5% cut from current levels. So these are the pockets which traders can look to focus on. Thank you.